Good morning, friends. More real life. Are you ready? So here's my kitchen this morning. Just got out of the shower. Hair is wet. No makeup on yet. Came down to fix the kids' breakfast. And I'm going to turn the camera around and show you what it is. It is frozen pancakes, my friends, with a cat sitting here waiting for them. That's my breakfast, Carnation. And then lunches are started to be pulled out. And dishes are still in the sink. Because you know what? That's real life. So that is literally what this is going to be about. Real life, okay? I'm not the best mom. I don't pack them homemade lunches and cut up fruit and veggies every morning. We do what's quick. We didn't even know there was going to be school today. Everybody was kind of hoping there'd be no school. So we're not even prepared. But you know what? It's okay. We compromise. We work around it. We figure it out. And honestly, the Carnation, that's pretty much my breakfast every single morning. And the pancakes are pretty much their breakfast every single morning because this is what they like. It's quick and easy. And we're all about quick and easy over here. So, turn that back around. So, overnight we already got 48 subscribers, 30 actual subscribers. I already had 18. So we're up to 48. I only need 952 more. Are you gonna help me out? Help me out by subscribing and sharing this video with your friends. And we're gonna go through real life and show you what real moms do. Thanks, guys. Have a good day.